Northeast China has intensified flood relief and reconstruction efforts after being battered by torrential rains caused by Typhoon Kanu and Typhoon Doxery. In Yanshuo County of Heilongjiang Province, people exposed to flooding risks have been relocated to temporary shelters.
我们在安置点免费为群众提供一日三餐，然后每顿有四个菜，同时也会为他们提供一些牛奶呀、饼干呐，或其他一些需要的物品。我们现在已经来六天了，就是在这里面吃的、住的都还行，都挺好。In
Shulan City of Jilin Province, authorities have stepped up efforts to drain submerged farmlands and grid personnel scrambled to restore power.
就是我们成立了五个技术指导小组，分片下乡进行技术指导。主要从以下几个方面：第一呢是及时排除天然的积水；第二呢就是积极防治病虫害的发生；第三呢就是说促早疏。通过以上技术措施，是受灾较重的地块少检查。由于这个受损段，有严重，一些大型车辆和人员无法进入。 我们先期采取了这个无人机巡视的手段，及时了解这个灾区的情况，为下一步的这抢修方案进行决策提供这个第一手的资料，然后等这个路通之后，我们的大型机械运输重型的这些抢修物资到达了现场，一些难以机械难以进入的那个区域呢，我们是采用人力那个搬运的这种手段。
By Friday, 23,000 residents in Shulan had been evacuated to safe places. According to the Ministry of Finance and Ministry of Emergency Management, China on Friday earmarked 1.46 billion yuan to provide relief to people severely affected by recent floods and ensure their basic needs are met. The funds will be allocated to five provincial-level regions, including North China's Beijing, Tianjin, Hebei, and Northeast China's Heilongjiang and Jilin.